you were able to navigate through some tough innings. What stood out to you that maybe helped you get through those situations?
Defense, sure. I wasn't sharp tonight. I got a lot of balls barreled right at the hole. Really good defensive plays. I was able to make a couple pitches here and there when I needed to, but mostly it was two outstanding plays at first, and then a couple other good ones. Kip had a really nice play. Rochelle had a really great play at third. Just the defense played really well.